And welcome back once again to Rusty's Slamathon. If you're new here, my name is Rusty, and this is my channel where I talk about my favorite music, mostly metal, and my favorite movies, mostly horror. And I've been jamming for like hours, and I'm a total mess. And I stop every once in a while when I hit one of my favorites that I want to do a video on and let you see me and celebrate the song with me, and hope that you celebrate the song with me. This next band, I guess, is kind of divisive, and that never was to me, but they're kind of divisive, and people have their issues, mostly juvenile children who can't get over themselves, but I'm not going to get into any of that stuff about it. I fucking love this group. I loved them when they first came out, and I've loved them ever since. As a matter of fact, I knew them just a short period of time before I knew Nirvana. I bought Pretty on the Inside before I bought Bleach, which was Nirvana's first album. So, I actually knew them first. I knew Hole first. I knew Courtney Love first. And then I got into Nirvana. And I'm not going to argue about it. But on the whole, I listen to and jam to more Hole songs than I do Nirvana. But I do love Nirvana. But Courtney Love is a phenomenal masterpiece, especially as a writer. I really love it, and this is one of my favorite songs by them. This is Violet from Live Through This, and this is my favorite album by them, and America's Sweetheart is my second favorite, if you include Courtney's solo stuff with Hole. This album and America's Sweetheart are my favorites. I love them all, though. I love Nobody's Daughter. I love the singles that she released, but she won't come out with a new album. I don't know what's up with her. I loved that, I loved Celebrity Skin. I've liked everything that they've done, really. I listen a lot to what they call the Rehab Demos, which is the demos that she made, that some of which came into Nobody's Daughter album. But I love Courtney Love, I love Hole, and people may have seen me wearing my Hole shirt that's in there, but I'm not gonna change clothes during my jam session. So we're going to listen to that. CD queued up to the correct place so we can rock out to Violet. Then I'm going to call it a night, I swear. Well, I'll listen to some more music, but I won't record anymore. I'm looking too frazzled.
Just like little fish, you should learn when to go. You should learn how to say no. Never wanted again.
Just go ahead, take everything. I dare you to. I want you to. I dare you to. Will you? Won't you? I don't know. But yeah. So, absolutely love Hole. I don't care what anybody says. I know. I've seen all the videos and I've seen all the comments, and I don't really take part too much. I mean, every once in a while I've stopped and threw little, you know, my hair is so sweaty. I've stopped and like threw little comments like, oh God, I'm so tired of hearing all that shit. You know, Kurt, Courtney, Kurt, Courtney, Courtney, Kurt, Courtney, Courtney, Kurt, Courtney did this, Kurt did that, Courtney didn't do this, Courtney, it's all so stupid. So, I've never let any of it bother me. I don't believe any of it. I've watched all those documentaries, and I'm not going to play that game. You know, I've watched all the documentaries, and it is what it is. I did write a song about him, though, and about the incident. It's called... If you go down and look at my poetry, in the description there's a link to my poetry. And if you search my poetry, there is a song called Marco Polo 226. Is that it? I think it's Marco Polo 226. But if you put in Marco Polo, it's Marco Polo 226. It even won like a gold trophy. And it's a song dedicated to Kurt Cobain, and it's about him and everything about him and his death and what I think about it, you know what I mean? And like I said, it won a gold trophy in a contest, which is hard to do on that site because there are so many poets, but people seem to like it. So yeah, it's called Marco Polo 226, and if you go down and look and go to my poetry, you can see it. You can go to my poetry. Can't remember how you do it. I think you just click on my profile, and then you search my poetry for Marco Polo. Actually, Courtney Love is a big influence on my writing. I've So are a lot of other people, though, not just Courtney Love, but I write a lot of songs for a long time, and so they're always inspired by the writing styles and the melodies and music of other people's songs. So I've got a lot of stuff in there that was inspired by Courtney Love's style of writing. So yeah, go check that out if you want to, if you're into poetry and or musical poetry, because that's what they are. I'm a lyricist, so they're song lyrics. And I have had people take them and make songs out of them, lots of garage bands, and a couple of bigger people that I'm not going to say. But yeah, so they are song lyrics. They're poems, but they're song lyrics, and they're meant to be turned into songs by songwriters. So yeah, you can go and check it out. Marco Polo 226 is about the death of Kurt Cobain. And I've got one about Layne Staley, too. Can't think of the name of it right offhand, but I've got a song about his death, too. So I write about a lot of stuff. I'm called the Shakespeare of Angst. So a lot of my stuff is emo, dark topics, dark lyrics, dark stuff. Human dark stuff, not the devil and stuff, just dark stuff as in betrayal, liars, heartbreak, emo stuff. And so yeah, but I will see you in the next video, and if any of these get blocked, I don't know, so we'll see. But if not, then I'll see you in the next one. And if this one doesn't go up, then whatever the next one that makes it through their copyright process will be the next one you see me in. So, love you, miss you, bye. Always remember, you are the only one of you and a very, very special person. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye, and keep rocking hard. And don't be afraid to be silly, even online, okay? Look at me. Look at what I'm doing. It's like I'm screaming around with sweaty hair and looking like I just came from a skate park. So it's all right. You'll be okay, I promise you. Bye bye. See you in the next one. Love you, miss you. Bye.